One game already in the books this afternoon. Northcross hosting Eastmont. Raiders up 13-0. Eastmont's Gage Akerd right here. Run out of bounds by Gerald Rhodes. Big stop. Second quarter, we'll show you one score. It's Connor Lang going deep to Ian Cann, and that will be a touchdown. Northcross wins this one. 49-0 now is your final.